to the backhand and couldn't get anything on it. Vessel from the point, picks the shot, one-timer, shot, scores! From the point, and Rebecca Perham with a one-timer from the blue line, and the Aggies with a power play goal. Eric into the zone on his backhand to the forehand. He fires. Scores! Eric Brick on the second shot on goal of overtime, and it's 1-0 in favor of the Aggies. Big guy out of Creighton Durham Hall, Deitch in on goal, shot and scores! Luke Deitch, and the Aggies have a 2-1 lead. Wilcox, freshman out of Megan, Wilcox in on goal, and he fires, and it's wide, and the Aggies win! Jordan Coffer and the Aggies have defeated St. Thomas. We get the second point, and the Aggies win in the shootout in the sixth round.